enjoying your breakfast?
Yeah.
Breakfast isn't quite what we were hoping for. We got hungry and just stopped at the one thing we could find, which is a convenience store. We just had a lunch slash snack at the Tipsy Toad Tavern in Muskegon. Spent the day riding around Muskegon, Wisconsin, and even though it was cold and wet and miserable,
and awful,
it was still fun and whatever. We had some good
food, good beer.
Yeah, we
good time.
Hit up a couple of local breweries and local bars and had a good meal.
Ta-da.
It's cold, but anyway, we're back to our hotel, and all in all, it was a good day.